got to be careful here. that's part of the wreckage. Jonah!
I got you killed.
Hey, do you know what happened to Miguel?
He didn't make it. What's wrong with your arm?
Some sort of parasite. I was looking for some wormwood, but it doesn't grow around here.
Let me see.
Wait, what are you doing?
If we leave it in there, it'll only get worse. Sit.
Sure, you know what you're doing?
I had something similar happen to me when I was a child in Egypt. I won't lie, it's gonna hurt.
You think that storm from earlier was the storm? The one from the mural?
I don't know.
I think maybe we should stop and take stock. We've been pushing so hard forward. Flying into that storm.
I didn't think it was gonna be that bad.
Well, I should have insisted we turn back. I mean, I get it. You lock onto a problem and everything else just disappears.
Jonah.
Hey. I'm with you. It's my choice. Most of the time. But if we die, who stops the cataclysms? Who keeps Trinity from doing what they want?
Sometimes I feel like I have to keep going, and if I don't, then I'll just let everyone down. But maybe for the sake of a few hours, we could have turned back.
Maybe we should give him a name.
Okay.
Eli? My cousin. He's always trying to get under my skin.
Goodbye, Eli.
Thanks.
We should go. If we can find Kawak Yaku, we can rest for the night.
Sounds good. I think we can see the village through the vines over there.
I'm glad you stayed at the crash site.
Well, if you were out there, I wanted you to be able to find me. I had a flare gun, so...
Yeah, I think Miguel was heading toward it when...
Poor guy.
How'd you manage to get Eli in your arm anyway?
I was trying to figure out if the water was clean. Got my answer. Do you really believe in all that stuff that you said about the cataclysms, the apocalypse?
I believe that if it is true, it's important enough to die for, or for Trinity to kill for.
So this is really about revenge?
No, I... When I took the key, I also felt a power pulling me toward something. It's real.
If you felt a power pulling you when you took the key, is it in your head now?
No. It left me when Dominguez took the key.
If it's that strong, how can you be sure?
Let's just find Kwakiaku, okay?
Okay. You know, if it was about revenge, I understand.
Would you, though? Wouldn't you rather be somewhere warm and dry with a beer, maybe a friendly stranger to flirt with?
Yeah, I would. Like, you can imagine. But I'd still understand.
It's not revenge. It's such a relief to have Jonah back, especially after Miguel. At least Jonah didn't ask what happened. The Jaguars. I don't want him to worry. We have to stay sharp if we're gonna get ahead of Trinity.
We can get through here. Give me a hand. You see that?
It must be Kwakiaku. We have to get down there.
Sure, this is a path.
Come on, stay close to me.
This is definitely not a path. Oh, God.
Almost there.
Almost there. Heard that before. Oh, got you. You're right.
I'm okay. Just a couple more steps.
Okay.
You're all right.
I'm okay.
They knew a lot.
The bridge is down. Maybe we can lift it with those counterweights.
Maybe.
I hope that this structure is here because we're on our way to that village.
Me too. There might be a release valve on top of the water tower.
This water is drinkable.
You want to try it?
I think I'll stick to the bottles you found in the cargo from the plane.
There might be a release valve on top of the water tower. It's too heavy. Give me a hand. Nothing.
Okay. Let's let it go. Slowly.
There might be a release valve on top of the water tower. There might be a release valve on top of the water tower. There might be a release valve on top of the water tower. There might be a release valve on top of the water tower. There might be a release valve on top of the water tower.
water powers the bridge. You know, if I had known how much time I'd spend in the wilderness, I'd have paid more attention to Boy Scouts.
Wasn't your thing?
Well, my family situation meant we didn't get to do a lot of stuff like that.
Good. Let's see what those counterweights do. Ugh, the bucket's leaking. Can't quite make the dialect out. Have to push the wheel up again. Okay, Jonah, you can let go.
That's it.
Guess we go through here.
After you. What's that?
I think it's some sort of stealer or... Help me with this.
Sure.
It's a recipe. Seems to be a mixture of herbs. It could help if we run into any more jaguars.
Let's hope we don't. Way out is over here.
We're getting closer to the village.
I can't wait to get back to civilization. These are different from the ruins in Mexico.
No. I mean, there is supposed to be a secret city of gold in Peru. Paititi. Every treasure hunter on Earth is looking for it. But Dad's notes stop in Mexico. Like he lost interest or... I don't know. The next volume picks up in Syria.
A passageway. That's promising. How will we know when we're back?
My ruins are bound to stand up. These two gods are the rulers of the Maya underworld, Xibalba. Literally. I found something. There might be a way in.
It's not civilization. I'll wait here by the fire.
This gear is early 20th century. If I could tether a rope somewhere, I could climb across. I can use this arm to swing the crane's platform. Need to turn that rope platform around. can tether the crate to the coil. That should slow it down. That should hold. Be a climbing path somewhere to reach the altar. There must be a climbing path somewhere to reach the altar. Be a climbing path somewhere to reach the altar. Be a climbing path somewhere to reach the altar.
Come on.